When you allow God to walk in your life every day to achieve your passions, your desires, and your dreams, He will not only pick you up when you fall, but He will also crown all your efforts with success. Hey, let me know in the comments. I read, if you believe everything is possible, then dream big, believe in them, and trust yourself. That no one can separate you from your desires. Let me know what you think. Comment below. Hey, hear me out. It's great if somebody has good education, but from my own experience and my life and with the people that I actually work with, we may not have the right degree for value and worth, but we know that when we put God first place, He will send the right people to us and take us to places that we have never imagined. Hey, listen to what I have to say. I believe that God is powerful. But if you say yes to Him, He is super powerful. What do you think? Comment below. What really gets to me and what I really fail to understand, that people love only when they are young, beautiful, handsome, or cute. God simply says, love one another as I have loved you. That too, unconditionally.